our players. They know what to do and what not to do. And I thought also we're going to give it, I think the referees have been very good in helping in this playoff stage to make sure that there's no, you know, any yellow given for no good reason. And I think they have been able to make sure that the players that need to be playing continue to play. So credit.